we decided to put up a deaf theatre performance called FarraTale, because we realized that the deaf are very, very expressive, and we want to showcase to everybody the essence of deaf communication. So we hope that through our performance, all of you will see the beauty of sign language, as well as appreciate it as a form of art. So this has been an amazing journey for us. And tonight is not just a theater performance, it is a push for our society to see deafness as a culture and not a disability. So we hope that through our performance, we will be able to move one step closer to a more inclusive and understanding society.
Guys, have you ever wondered, how is it like if we can hear?
Ah, Jack, focus on remembering your lines and stop daydreaming, okay? Hey, Jack, actually, I have.
Hey, tell me, how is it like? Tell me.
I will tell you, but later on after we finish our karate performance, okay?
In the hearing world, we use the alarm clock to wake up. What about the deaf? Do they do the same? In the hearing world, we are all able to answer the phone call.
Thank you.
What about our deaf friends? How do they answer their phone calls? How do they handle this situation? Sometimes, the environment prevents us from communicating. Thank you. In the hearing world, giving directions is a piece of cake. How will they fare in this situation?
Sleep! You slept for 2 full hours already, you know?
No, I have a very, I have a very weird dream just now.
Ah, you must be dreaming about a very beautiful woman, right?
No. I dream, you know, how it would be like if I can hear.
Ah. Hey guys, oh my god, we are going to be late for FarraTale. Let's pack up and go, let's go, quickly.
Wait for me, I haven't packed yet. Hey guys, wait up.
Hello, madam. What problem do you have?
Yes, I have a big problem. I've been a good worker my whole life. I have never caused any trouble. I also pay my taxes. Your Majesty, my parents are sick
and they need a doctor. But the hospital, they refuse to let my parents stay just because I have no money. Your Majesty, I am but a lonely worker in the marketplace. I don't earn much, and I already have 23 children. Please, help me, please.
Okay, we will help you.
Thank you so much, Your Majesty.
Okay.
Thank you.
Enough. Next. Hi. What problem do you have? You go first.
For generations, my family specialize in fishing, and it's a rule in our village that we don't fish in each other's area. Only in our own area. But yesterday, I caught this woman and her husband fishing near my kelong, stealing all my fishes.
Excuse me, your name is not on the water. I can fish wherever I want. And they are not your fish. They belong to no one.
You go catch your own fish, huh?
Those fish are not yours!
Okay, let's all be calm here, okay? Calm.
Your Majesty, I am innocent.
Okay, we have discussed this matter. And my verdict is that
Your Majesty! Your Majesty!
Stop!
Your Majesty, something really strange is happening at our sea. Our fishermen are being attacked by something!
My husband! My son!
But what do you mean?
Your Majesty, there's no time to explain. We need urgent help.
Shall we go?
Let's go.
And this is where things become more complicated in the village.
Going on! Quick! Show me!
I see nothing!
I'm not lying. Something was really happening just now.
Well, whatever it was, it has stopped already!
I saw it with my own two eyes! The fishermen, they were attacked by something! Something's floating towards us. Is that a body?
Is he dead?
Yes, Your Majesty, he is dead.
What on earth happened? Quick, cover the body with a piece of cloth.
All of the sufficient things! All of
get men to come for him later. Quick, 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 run!
Looking for something, auntie?
Yeah, I'm looking for my son. He's not home for dinner. So I got really worried. And I heard about the swordfish attack just now.
Swordfish attack? That never happened before.
Yes, that's why I'm so worried. Boy, anyway, how's your mother?
She's still sick. Must be food poisoning.
Yeah. Give this to your mother. She needs more fruit to get better.
Oh, thank you, auntie. Alright, let me help you look for him.
Yes, please.
Your Majesty! Villagers are banging on the gate outside! They are calling for your help!
Show me.
Why must it be us to build this wall?
Aiyah, how will I know? We just do what the sultan says, lor.
Dying? Why would we die? shut up at the sea! Hey, why do you think we are building this wall of banana tree trunks? These swordfishes are different, they jump out at you!
Jump?
Stupid.
They jump.
You sure? They jump? You scared now, right?
No, ask only ma.
I need that dagger. Yes.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Soldiers!
What?
Come, come. Kill the boy.
No. What? Just now beat Chi Chuan, now kill the boy.
It's the Sultan's order.
No! Take it.
Do it.
You kill the boy. The Sultan asked you to kill the boy.
Go.
Sure.